Snelling v. John G. Snelling Ltd. 1973. In a family business, three brothers loaned money to their business on the agreement between themselves that if any of them resigned as a director, they would forfeit their loaned money. One brother resigned and attempted to recover the money he was owed. Could the remaining two brothers rely on a contract to which the company was a third party? Yes. Claim failed. A family agreement can have legal implications. The agreement could be relied upon.